Coming out on top with 57% of responses was mental health. So to talk about that is Kaitlin and Marcia.
We aim to raise awareness and get rid of the stigma that's surrounding mental health. Last year, we were really pleased to hear that all of our responses from the big conversation have been used, and they've been used in a new strategy for Public Health Hampshire. So this is an excellent example of how young people's voices really make a difference.
Recommendations was showing young people where to get help, and one way in which we raised awareness and encouraged young people to do this was through these posters that we helped to sign with Hampshire Cons. And these posters were sent to secondary schools, CAMHS clinics, GP surgeries and discovery centres, and have been very well received. This year we've got a lot of exciting things coming up. To start off with, we're looking forward to launch our Draw a Line Through Stigma campaign, which will be launched in May, and it's a campaign which will encourage young people across our region to express their concept of mental health on a postcard. So all we'll ask for them to do is write anything that relates to mental health or draw something, and then once that's completed, this postcard will be displayed in shopping centres in Portsmouth, Southampton and the Isle of Wight.
We will also be taking part in the Everybody campaign with CAMHS this year. This campaign will be looking at body image, an issue which a lot of young people will be dealing with. We're currently working on our video clips for this campaign.